Hello and welcome. My name is Yannis Papadonikolakis. I'm the country manager of checkout.com for Greece and the region. I'm working in the e-commerce ecosystem for over 20 years, but and only recently, last September, I decided to move to the fascinating world of payments. Today, I'm here to discuss with you about payments, and more specifically, to try to reply to one very important question. Are payments the secret to e-commerce success? But let's start by saying a few things about what we're doing in Checkout. Checkout is a global payment solution provider that helps leading brands drive more value from their digital payments. Checkout.com is the dominant choice for retailers like Shane, Netflix, OPAP, Samsung, Blue Ground in Greece, looking to boost the revenues. Looking to boost revenues and increase customer satisfaction and loyalty. Checkout, we have 22 offices in 5 different continents. We experience a tremendous growth of 300% year on year. We operate in over 55 countries. Recently, with our Series T funding, we raised $1.85 billion in a valuation of $40 billion. With the last valuation, we are considered to be the second largest fintech in Europe after Klarna. Let's go now to the Greek e-commerce world and see what is going on. 2021 was a record year for the Greek e-commerce. We estimate that more than 14.4 billion euros they were spent in e-commerce sales. The projection for the increase in 2022 is 12%, and we expect that by 2025, over 6 million individuals are going to be users of e-commerce. In 2021, there were 18,000 Greek companies that had fully developed sales websites, and that is expected to grow to 30,000 this year. Several online stores reported significant online sales of more than 10 million euros. Forecasts for 2022 and beyond show that this exponential growth is set to continue. It's no secret among the community here that there is a major opportunity for the retailers in this area. According to the results of this survey, 50% of the internet users had made an online purchase in the last 15 days, as you can see from this survey in December 2021. This number pre-pandemic was only 27%. The good news is that it means that 6 out of 10 internet users in Greece are now considered to be online shoppers. In other words, 60% of the internet users are active participants in the e-commerce sector. This is significant, but a little bit behind from what is going on in the rest of Europe, where this number is up to 8 out of 10. This is great news, of course, because it offers so many opportunities to business that are looking to sell their goods and services to more people online. But how can payments help retailers take advantage of the e-commerce opportunity? The story we are telling merchants here is that the opportunity in the Greek e-commerce is massive. To take advantage, you must have a decent payments process in place. Payments are an essential element of the success in e-commerce, and it's urgent that you recognize this. Let's see some numbers again. In a global survey that we conducted ourselves, a massive 52% of consumers said that they have been permanently put off shopping of an e-commerce site due to overly complex payment processes. Rather than standing by, 68% of the brands are actively investing in a new and improved payments technology that captures more sales at the digital checkout, while also protecting the bottom line from fraud and chargebacks. Merchants also see payments as core to their ambition to grow into new regional markets, and the 25% of the merchants, they say that payments is the core for the international growth. Payment diversification strategies are vital if brands want to convert more in sales. But how do we achieve this? How do payments processes translate across to increase in sales? Let's see what we offer and what is the result. In our solution checkout, we offer a streamlined checkout with embedded frames and APMs. APMs stand for alternative payment methods. This results to fewer abandoned shopping carts. Frictionless payments through account updater, recurring payments, a cut on file, they result in reduced failed payments. Secure payments with authentication and smart fraud defense, they protect sellers against chargebacks. And the choice of a fast and convenient customer payout methods, they result in a higher customer loyalty and retention. To ensure your payment strategy is best in class, we have built our modular payments platform with three things in mind. First of all is customer experience, so that your clients and your customers get the simplest experience they need when engaging with you. Local expertise at global scale for retailers who are looking to take advantage of this e-commerce boom we are seeing both here in Greece and across the world. And the last is the industry technology that we offer, the industry-leading technology that we offer for the best possible payments performance. Let's start with the seamless customer experience and tell you what we mean by that. The purpose is to keep the customers coming back to you from a seamless payment experience and boost conversion by offering locally preferred payment options. In a checkout, we offer all the basic, all the important credit and debit cards, as you can see. We offer also local schemes in different countries. We offer all the digital wallets, like Apple Pay, Google Pay, PayPal. And last but not least, we offer also many local payment methods. From these local payment methods, you can recognize a few of them. SEPA is SEPA is the bank transfer that everybody is using. This is automated through the platform of checkout. You may recognize also Klarna, that is going to launch in Greece also this year in 2021. Scalability. We offer tailored local support and guidance to meet your needs at home. And as your cross-border payments are led to increase, we have several direct acquiring licenses in different parts of the world. We have an acquiring license in EU, of course. We have one in UK. We have in the US, in Australia, New Zealand, Hong Kong, and Singapore. And we have a strong relationship with the local schemes and issuers. We offer more than 150 currencies for processing and settlement so that you can make payments work for you and how you are planning to grow your e-commerce business. We offer also like-for-like currency settlement, which helps merchants to save a lot of cost when it comes to foreign exchange. Here is testimonial for a cosmetics company, Freshly. It is the largest cosmetic company in Spain and in Portugal. And there are three things to mention here. First of all, when Freshly decided to move to checkout from Adyen, they experienced an increased acceptance rate. The acceptance rate in Freshly at the moment is 98.54%. This means that out of the 100 credit cards that are passed through our platform, 98.5, they are successful. The respective percentage with the previous payment provider was lower than 90%. Account management. We pride ourselves on giving our clients a really superb service to ensure that you have a bespoke support throughout your e-commerce journey, whatever that is. And all of this with an integration that lasted with Freshly only for 3 days. Let's see a little bit about our technology. With our technology, you experience the fastest and most reliable transactions with your gateway, acquirer, and processor in one. You get all our latest features and payment methods throughout the integration with our purpose-built proprietary tech. It is fully customizable for your needs, whether you are looking to expand international or boost sales locally. And it's accessible at speed. You have access to this technology seamlessly with a straightforward integration process. The fresh onboarding we just talked about, it was only 3 days and it was done in an incredible speed and had an immediate, almost, impact in their sales. Here is another testimonial from Cheers. There are three things here. I mean, all the things that we discussed, they are summarized in this testimonial. Customer experience, local expertise, and industry-leading technology, they matter because they directly impact your bottom line. Photo printing company Cheers switched to checkout from Stripe last year. Aurelien Demonte, CEO and co-founder, explained to us that Cheers is a high-volume business with low value. They have thousands of customers every day that typically spend between 10 and 30 euros on their app. So one of their main considerations from their payment provider was approval rates. He told us that since switching to checkout, they experienced an increase of 6% of their approval rates, which means on their bottom line that they were able to have to increase their sales by 1.5 million euros a month, and adding their net revenue another 120,000, which is substantial. But how can we help retailers make the most of their payments and increase their revenue? Payments is an essential part of the e-commerce strategy. Merchants are looking to thrive and take advantage of the enormous opportunity in Greece. They must provide a seamless payment experience for their customer. The right payment partner, they should offer five things. First of all, increase approval and experience and acceptance rates for your transactions in order to increase the conversions. Offer more payment methods, meeting the customers wherever they want to pay with less friction, again to increase the sales with fewer abandoned shopping carts and higher customer loyalty. Support your local international growth with scalable expertise. We have a team in most of the markets in Europe that we are able to offer a local support. And then leverage best in class technology and cost transparency accessible to you at speed through one single contract and one single integration. And last but not least, to provide industry leading account management support in your language. This is it. Thank you very much. I don't know if.